Yo, what is up, guys? It's your boy Joey Kane, sub7fitness.com, and
it's your boy Brady.
So today I'm gonna be torturing Brady. Ben is not here.
Start. I don't feel so good.
You're all right.
I don't know what's happening. I don't know what's happening. I don't want to go. I don't want to go, sir. Please, I don't want to go. I don't want to go.
So I'm using the handheld camera, so hopefully the video quality is as good as normal. But yeah, tell them a little bit about how you've been feeling.
Feeling good, feeling great. I'm getting bigger, getting stronger. You know, before I was regretting coming to these workouts, but now I'm at the point where, like, if I miss one, I'm hurting on the inside.
He started out at 163, he's up to 167?
Yeah, 167.4.
Almost 168 already. So all right, we're gonna get after it. We'll be seeing you on the other side. This exercise is called uneven shoulder press. And basically what you're focusing on is with the side that's heavier, you wanna be as explosive as possible. With the side that's lighter, you wanna be able to control your arms per side. So it's gonna be working on dynamic body control. Basically, you want them to finish at the top at the same time, even though one is half the weight of the other. So Brady's using a 30 and a 15 right now. When I did this on Friday, he's using 40 and 20. So focusing on explosiveness in one arm and dynamic body control in the other. It's a really, really good exercise for people who want to get into boxing, want to get into martial arts. It's also just really good if you want to be able to control your body in space, because that is super, super important. tri set is consisting of that last exercise you saw, or face pulls plus external rotations. The only reason we're doing it with the band is because the cable machine was taken and you should always be doing your face pulls. The first exercise that you saw, the one that looked like a pull-up with a lot of momentum, that's called a high pull-up or an explosive pull-up, and this is a muscle-up progression. Basically what you want to do is you want to jump onto the bar, let your body swing all the way forward. Once you've hit that fully forward extended part of the lift, you're gonna pull back and up, or back and down technically, as explosively as you can, so that your chest comes up to the level of the bar. This is going to help you get your first muscle up if you haven't been able to do one so far. It's really working on your explosive pulling strength. And the middle exercise, I don't know why I went in this order, is called a cavalier crossover. Basically, Brady's always had trouble building his chest because his shoulders and his traps overcompensate for all of his upper body lifts. It's really common actually for people's traps to overcompensate. If you've ever seen someone hitting like bench press and their shoulders start to rise up, or pulling, doing like a cable back row and their shoulders start to come up, it means that your traps are overcompensating for the lift. And that's a no-go because you won't be hitting the muscles you want if you're letting that happen. So all three of those exercises are being used to target the upper chest, target the back, the lats, the core with the pull-up, and then those face pulls are for shoulder health, rotator cuff health, and also for the rear delts. This last tri-set consisted of lateral raises. Kind of self-explanatory, you gotta have broad shoulders to build out your V-taper. The second exercise was short head curls for Brady. Basically, what you can do to tell what type of curl you need to do is you can flex. If you can't see any like width, then you should be doing short head. If your bicep is really flat, then you wanna be doing long head. So kind of just flex in the mirror where you can see it, see if you have that little line under your bicep. If not, start working your short head. And then we finished out the tricep with weighted dips. Weighted dips are my number one go-to for building up the tricep, which is, you know, the medius portion of the arm. So it's definitely something you're gonna wanna be doing. Now all we have left are abs, and then we'll be all out of here. bit of commentary. How you feeling?
Feeling good. Should kick my ass, as always. But between me and you guys, Joey got me and everything, but in the barbell sit-ups, I took his ass out, man, you know.
Alright, we'll have to have a little barbell sit-up off next time we come into the gym. But yeah, so this has been Joey Kane, Sub-7 Fitness, with
Brady Clockett.
Also Sub-7 Fitness by association. So, if you liked today's video, drop me a like. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Turn on the notification bell so you never miss out on the info you need to build the body of your dreams with the lifestyle you enjoy. If you want to put on 4 easy pounds of muscle like Brady, then definitely head over to sub7fitness.com and check out one of the best programs on the market. I'll see you in the next one.
Bye.